another fire ass battle that's gonna go down. One round, 4 minutes of peace. You hear me? Fuck is you talking about? Shout out to our sponsors in the building, Making Moves with Mojo. Shout out to motherfucking Poison Clan. Shout out to everybody that's here, Team Me TV, and everybody else that's sponsoring the Florida Battle Rap, man. Y'all give it up, man. We couldn't be here without y'all, man. Norris in the building, Street Stop Norris, Don Marino in the building, A.O. Dub in the building, everybody here. Let's get this shit cracking. Battle to my left, introduce yourself.
Miami Mega.
Y'all give it up for Mega. To my right, introduce yourself.
Not a gang, it's not a gang. It's 30, bitch. What's up?
Y'all give it up for Slugger, man.
Hey, yo! I need everybody to shut the fuck up and be quiet when I be spitting. Because I really be saying some real shit. I talk money. Just pay attention. You know what? It's that fucking Popeyes that got these niggas out here chasing the wrong chicken. You remember when Shotgun get up on the bull? That remind me of the time that my uncle was depressed and mad that they took the bricks away. You know, Shaq is from Jersey, and I'm talking about his free throw game, but nah, I'm from Florida, so them bricks really make that Rico game. Fish scales. I wish I could have a deep sea tank. Just missed the line after line, nigga. Good cocaine. I finally understand what Bird means when he say he caught his op in traffic. But he can't shoot because his homeboy was in the passenger seat. But he asked for the beef. I hit up Jason from 7th Block. He sold me the mask in the big 50 and bought quickly. Unfortunately, you gotta keep it under control or you might catch a casualty. This time it was waving a car with him. I almost hit Bird. Nah, Montego. I fucked around and almost split my nigga personality.
I channel my inner dark man. Ooh, it's resistance, big thing on me. I caught the kidnapping like I was telling a lie in front of a whole bunch of people. They call me big capping, Miami Mega verse slow. They say that you're not worthy, you're not sturdy. I wake them up early, like I did a behind the back move on Steph Curry. I dropped 30, you big dirty. Nigga, touch me if you want, you'll feel the impact.
Tell my nigga, oh,
then now my boys bust a move. That's choreography, it's no apologies. The swammy on me, I'll lay out apologies. Let this really be on Facebook Live snitching. Man, they're stupid as fuck. I'm Karen City, Ruby Williams. All my niggas loyal as fuck. So next time you try to talk that story game shit, cut it out, son. Hey, yo, Mike, please tell Olympic that's the way you talk to your sons. I'll post salt all over slow, just so you know it's a wrap. You knew it would get rocky for you as soon as I put you behind bars. ASAP. You a 30 game nigga, so I know you used to be a cutthroat. Nigga, I'm cutthroat. Can't your whole fam. Yeah, I never let it Cisco. Y'all about to watch him die in here like hair bleach. But I ain't talking about Cisco. And I told my animals chill. They wanted to stump you out like a fraternity. The baby on me, you can see it sticking out like a maternity.
Time,
just know you a five.
Time, man. Time. Hey, listen. God damn it, I'm cutting time. The brothers are not, God damn it. Let's get it.
Hey, yo.
It's on you, Slugger.
We got Slugger versus Nugget.
Yo.
If y'all ain't checked the weather, then you better prepare for a storm, because he back. From battling everywhere, just to perfect this form, I'm feeling lucky. Your presence, loud, but yet quite the charm, so I'm honored to be the first to welcome you home with open arms. So I hope you are. With enough gun bars. And I wasn't mentioning less than your motor, but this is battle rap. But we OD with a K. I swear, we ain't learned shit from Odom. My pen potent, my hand cocked. So there's no question I wrote them. When they come to the pole, I told them, I'm on top of this shit with lots and pips. So if you ain't got the hammer, then I hope it's God you with. But you gon' need that one for Odom. I can't focus. And not for the bullshit you finna sell. No one's a snitch here, my nigga. I hope not. But trust, we all can tell what exactly you finna do. Reach, get loud, blow your high-ass breath in my face and yell. But I put a snub in yours, you know how it goes. I grab the nose if I don't like the smell. Or shoot the K to the body. Or let the slugs engage with the 12. What I'm gonna do to you is nothing too fancy, it's just necromancy. I'm about to start raising hell, so you better pray. You got more than enough to tough. I choose on a coat or a 12. Either way, you just ran out of luck. Your best bet is to step, brother. Cause I can't even fuck shit up so bad that anybody who gets bodied after this is gonna be a page straight out of that sturdy book. Niggas know what the fuck we came to do. It's like Red Yell Bad Boys 2. You see, we just got that 30 look. I heard he shook. So Mega, what's up? Cause bar after bar, you done sent so many shots, you finally got me fucked up. So I'm coming with some of my best shit. You can reach in all the bars you want tonight, but truck, as long as nobody else is, then you won't get dealt with. Or his arms at your neck. And if I do hold you to anything, it ain't just the full nuts. And then when 2-4 gave me that big push, low-key I was big mad. For sake of the battle, I just let that shit pass. But you trying strong on me today. And I will beat your big ass. You gonna hype me. Never gave me a fright. I can care less if you bigger. Who figure? Y'all thinking super hot fire? I get to talking with my hands. I'm mute spitter. Cause size never mean nothing to me. I can care less if you bigger. Who figure? Y'all thinking super hot fire? I get to talking with my hands. I'm mute spitter. Cause size never meant nothing to me. Trust me. I don't see enough. So you gonna act like you getting tough? Never act like I give a fuck. So give it up. Oh, but according to your interview with Mike, you ain't believe me, right? It's gonna be an easy fight. I gun butt him to death till his flesh grew easy white. And word is, there's quite a few of y'all out there who don't believe that. But that's cool. The last few dudes I battled ain't believe me neither. So that dome shot converted them. And now they all a believer. They now know if I pop around, I ain't sparing shit. So don't expect leisure. Just know, if you see me get a shaking in the spot, you better pray to God it's a seizure. Cause I've been street fighting since a youngin'. I swear to God, I ain't for no cop, son. I was like ball roll. I perfected a mean hate maker, cause I wouldn't have got far without one. Now, son, I just tell my niggas to bucket over his head. That means if he didn't reach God that spit fire, then doubt something. That means if he didn't reach God that's
that shit ain't work.
That shit fucking work. I say, if you reach God that spit fire, then douse him. And if anybody else who think he's sicker, then I beg to differ. I'm hitting him with straight Hiroshima's. I drop in bomb him like the word nigga. And get you hoping, and get you hoping.
Drop in bomb him!
Then I beg to differ. I drop in bomb him like the word nigga. Then get to hoping one of your close friends jump in and be the hero. Saber on me, give him the big blade. And turn Mega Man to Zero. Nigga, how dare you? Nigga, how dare you? Claim like I ain't been outside. I should draw on him to get the youngest scribble on his face. Cause bar after bar, he been outlined. In this matchup, I get exactly why y'all all try to push Sue aside. Cause y'all knew from the jump that he was gonna die. So you try and make your dream work with that little style you use when there's too many cartoon hero villain bars on Mega Mind. But I'm dangerous. I'm dangerous. Too dangerous. I'm dangerous. Too dangerous for you to be standing in my face. Go. I'm dangerous. Too dangerous for you to be standing in my face. Go roll some child proof scissors. I practice ocean standing.
Y'all hold it down for the battle rappers, please. Hold it down.
There's too many cartoon hero villain bars on Mega Mind when I'm dangerous. Too dangerous for you to be standing in my face. Go roll some childproof scissors or practice OSHA standards. Nigga, just go play with something safe. You disgrace. The stage with this takes. Even more so, this state. You better off battling back across that damn border. Cause you hoping to foe. You know FOE, but don't claim a single platform in Florida. Let me narrow that down a bit more. Let me narrow that down. Let me narrow that down a bit more for you. So y'all all can get me. How the fuck y'all? Let me narrow that down so y'all can.
Y'all hold it down for him. Hold it down. Be respectful for my batterers.
You supposed to be the folk. You know FOE, but won't claim a single platform in Florida. Let me narrow that down a bit more for you. So y'all
all. Hey, hold it down in the corner, y'all. Hey, yo, this a battle event. If you talk, you get it out. G shit, let's go.
That's what 7 o'clock
is, man. I'm gonna stop.
You supposed to be the folk. You know, FOE, but won't claim a single platform in Florida. Let me narrow that down a bit more for you so y'all all can get me. Let me narrow that down a bit more for you so y'all all can get me. How the fuck y'all gonna let him name his claim himself Miami Mecca when you don't claim a single league in this city? That shit just hit me. And don't get mistaken, I ain't hating. Don't get a mistake, and I ain't hating. See, you was Mo-Wash at first, then linked up with Don, then here comes the separation. You was Mo-Wash at first, linked up with Don, then here comes the separation. Went to Jersey, got a few plates, and then you went to Jersey, got a few plates, and then became topical conversation. I'm just saying, my nigga, you've been chasing that message along with immigration. I'm just saying, you've been chasing. Man,
it's your girl Mojo. I'm out here taking my photo shoot from celebrating my 1 year anniversary of doing Battle Rap Media. I want to thank everybody that's been supporting me thus far. And stay tuned. Make sure y'all subscribe to Making Moves with Mojo on YouTube. Until then, let's work.
That I don't got good vision, but I don't see competition. They want me to.